grace you and I have been saved.
Yes, sir.
Not because of works.
Amen.
What can you really do for God that will qualify you to receive His grace?
Yes, sir.
Come on,
Now, there's nothing that you and I can do that will qualify us. Not even
that's
our education will qualify us for
this.
So what you're seeing in your life and my life is because of the grace of God.
Amen.
Paul said, I am what I am by His grace.
Yes.
It was the grace of God towards you.
Amen.
Take a look at all the errors, all the mistakes that you have made.
Yes, sir.
Take a look at how many times you failed.
Yes, sir.
You have disqualified yourself from the calling of God.
My God.
Yes.
That was your opinion, but when heaven look at you, as a matter of fact, it is your mistakes that causes you to know God. But your mistakes, you would have never known God. It was your mistakes that causes God to reveal Himself to you. Nobody want to say anything.
That right there, sir.
God, for your mistakes.
Amen.
Your mistake causes God, but it causes you to know the love of Jesus, the grace of God, the mercies of God.
Yes.
Hallelujah.